I'm here with Maggie Simpson at the big meet, Cal versus Stanford. And Maggie PR'd big time today. Can you tell us about that, Maggie?
Yeah, I threw 53.90 today, and I got second in the big meet. And ever since I joined the track and field team earlier this year, after my career of throwing, I had one goal, and that was to score the big meet. On the corner of my mirror was 4:12:14. This day, I knew I would have to score in order to letter score for my team, give back to the program that has given me so much, that has allowed me to compete at the highest level with the highest athletes, having never done the sport before. So I came here to win, to score, to give back to my Bears, and I accomplished that. I did it.
Fantastic. And how did you prepare for this meet?
I really listened to my coach. I have a great coach, Coach Mo, and he would always tell me, okay, stay calm. And he would tell me exactly what to do. So every day at practice, I tried to rile the anger, tried to rile the love for my teammates, and just give everything I had every day at practice so that coming into the meet, it would feel normal. It would feel just like practice.
Fantastic. And tell me how it feels to have placed second today.
Oh, words cannot describe how it feels to have placed second today. I feel like I did what I came here to do, and now I just have so much, I have so far to go from here now. This is a stepping stone into my future. And I feel so much love for my team and love for the track and field family who have given me the support that has allowed me to accomplish this.
Fantastic. And do you have anything else to say to your fellow Bears who will be competing after you today?
Yes. I want to say to my teammates who voted me most inspirational last night at the big meet, like dinner event. Thank you. You have given me the love, and now it's your turn to go and win. Your turn to score for us, for the team, so that we can all win together and we can all grow and love as a Bear family.
Fantastic. Thank you, Maggie.
Thank you.